we've got one lead from Interpol. That's where it's at. Count Massimo Contini. Now, you name it, he probably owns it. Oil, steel, railroads, munitions in a dozen countries. Multi-millionaire. Aiming at a multi-billion.
I like his style.
Lola Medina.
Office of the President of the United States. Mr. McDonald, because of our balance of payment deficits, the gold cannot be replaced. It must be recovered. Our best estimate is this. From the time Mr. Helm arrives in Copenhagen, he will have 48 hours to accomplish his mission. Is there anything else, Mr. President?
No, that is all.
That's all, Mr. McDonald.
Lola Medina got her severance pay several months ago.
He fired her?